Before our next piece, I'd like to say Happy Halloween, and I hope Bach guides me tonight.
Thank you.
I feel like a kid in a candy store. I have an organ, a piano, and a harpsichord. So next I'll move to the piano. This was a gift by our late music director, Jay Clark, this beautiful Steinway. And he was a lover of Bach, so I know he's here with us today looking down. So I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
We'll have a quick set change and be right back. And now I'd like to introduce my better half, Sarah Berger. I wonder if she's back there. Sarah and I, we met at Eastman, actually at a Halloween party. So this is a 6-year anniversary, which is a lot of fun. And she'll be playing Bach's Chaconne, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Lewinsville's music program is so blessed and fortunate to have section leaders for our choir. So if anyone would like to join, please come. And so our section leaders help allow anyone from our congregation who would be interested in maybe as an amateur singer, makes them feel comfortable and gives them a nice support. And Lewinsville is so fortunate to have two very, very talented tenor and bass, Evan Ayers and Zach Gutierrez. And this evening, they will be performing Bach's Ikabaganu Cantata. So we hope you enjoy.
Mein Trost ist nur allein, dass Jesus mein und ich sein eigen Hirte sein. Im Glauben halt ich hin, da seh ich auch mit Simeon die Freude jenes Lebens schon. Lass uns mit diesem meine Ziel. Ach, möchte mich von meines Leibes Ketten der Herr erretten. Ach, wäre doch mein Abschied hier mir Freuden, sagt ich will zu dir. Ich hab Thank you.
mein Gott, wenn kommt das Schöne nun, da ich im Friede fahren werde und in dem Sande kühler Erde und dort bei dir im Schoße ruhen. Der Abschied ist gemacht.
Let's continue to have a big round of applause for all of our musicians, for our AV team in the back, making everything sound so good, and for John Notaft, Bachtoberfest coordinator extraordinaire and our director of music ministries. John has another couple of words, and I know we want to say that Bachtoberfest is continuing in St. Andrew's Hall in partnership with the Vienna Vintner. John, any final words for us?
Yes, I forgot. I said that we were our new initiative is to have, for all new people to Lewinsville, we'll have a raffle for wine prizes. I forgot that. So that means you have to come to our next Holy Happy Hour. We'll have that in November. We'll have a Native American flautist, so you should definitely come. We'll have a concert mailing list sign-up sheet in St. Andrew's Hall if you'd like to come. And please enjoy some great German wine and All Saints-themed wine as well. So see you soon, and thank you again, all of you. And thank you for being here. Thank you.